Hello, the prime factors of a number, using the factor 3 method, is based on dividing the initial number into different branches, until all the prime factors are obtained. In this case, we evidence all the prime factors with circles. Now, we can write all the prime factors that compose the initial number. Also, we can use the exponents with the prime factors that are repeated more times. Finally, we can represent all the prime factors that compose the initial number. Thanks for watching.